this is done with his Makita with a rip chain. This was done with my saw just now with a regular crosscut chain. Now you can see there's a big difference in the saw pattern, but to be quite honest, hang on, truck going by. Okay, so to be quite honest, I can hand plane that out on this one. But quite honestly, I could hand plane it out on this one too. It'd take me a little bit longer, but yeah, this is not that bad. The only reason I'm doing this with the crosscut chain is because my rip chain hasn't got here yet. I've got it ordered, but it hasn't got here yet. And I didn't want to cut my only crosscut chain to a rip chain and then not have a crosscut chain. So that's just the way that's going to go. But these are turning out pretty nice, guys. Now let's get back to cutting.
Drip, just coats the whole tip of this, and it's like, oh,
turn it off.
Yeah. You want to turn it on its top?
No.
Okay.
It takes 3/4 of a tank to make a cut.